Yeah, so today we're going to have a look at the Game Maker Studio Humble Bundle. Should you buy this Humble Bundle? Alright, so that's what we're going to do in this video. If you're not subscribed to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. For this video, we're going to aim for 50 likes. So if you could hit the like button, it would be great. Okay, so let's get started. Here is the Humble Bundle. Yeah, I should mention that this is the pro version. I was told that this is the version Angry Birds was made in. So here it is. This is a pay what you want kind of deal. And for pay what you want, you get this. You get a bunch of games made with Game Maker Studio, I guess. Game Maker Studio 1.4, the previous version to Game Maker Studio 2. So what's the least I can pay? Let's see, I punched in a dollar here earlier. And it works with a dollar. Does it work with zero, I wonder? No. You can get free stuff. You can get three games there for free, but $10. What does $10 get me? Let me see. Let me just double check this. Okay, I get it. For $1, I can get Game Maker Pro and a few games. Now, if you pay 10 more, you can get the HTML5 exporter, which normally costs $149. For 15, you can unlock the Android module, which costs $299. Now, for 15, this allows you to unlock the Android module. You can also unlock the iOS module, which also costs $299. This allows you to export games to iOS and Apple devices. And the Windows module, okay, which allows you to export games to the Windows Store. Wow, this thing is like $7.99 regular price. Holy mackerel. Let me open Game Maker Studio Pro and let me show you some demos. Here is the first demo. This is something like Fruit Ninja. This is called Veggie Ninja. Now these templates are already done. Okay, you can simply modify the graphics, change the roles a little bit, and you have yourself an already made Android game ready for monetization. You can add char boost, add mob, and whatever else you want to this. Let me load another game. This is Angry Cats. Wow, it's basically Angry Birds. Okay, there's no need for hacks or anything. This is actually the way the engine works. Yeah, I was told that the original Angry Birds was made in a Game Maker Studio. Again, you can export this to Android or iOS and monetize the game. Here's another demo. This is Angry Cats Space. Whoa, it's basically the same thing, except for you are in space. Whoa. Oh, okay, I get it. You can steal other kids from other parents. I don't know why you would want to do that, but in this game, that's what you have to do. Yeah, I like that. I really like that mirror function. Yeah, even if you don't like making games in Game Maker Studio, I will probably get this just for the templates. So is this Humble Bundle worth buying? I think for $15 is not too bad. I will probably get it. Yeah, so I'm not affiliated with Yo-Yo Games. I'm simply stating the obvious. Alright, so let me know what you think down in the comments below. Hit the like button. And I will see you in the next video. Bye now.